I got Kathy, Danny, and Andy here with me. How are you guys doing today?
Good.
Doing good.
Doing good?
Yeah.
Looking excited.
Oh, yeah. This one is.
Yeah? How about scared? Are you guys scared at all?
No.
A little bit?
Excited. So?
Well, you know, two kinds of people tell me they're not scared at all. The ones that are lying and the ones that are absolutely insane.
Yeah.
I guess I got the insane one. Oh, well. We'll figure it out. So guys, you want to tell me what's going on here today? Well, you guys look like Power Rangers. What are you about to do?
Jump out of a plane.
Jumping out of a plane?
Yes.
What's wrong with you?
I don't know.
All right. So any special reason why you're doing this crazy thing today?
Birthday.
Yeah,
right on. Something I always wanted to try once, so.
Well, today's the day. Yeah, right on. Okay, so bucket list kind of thing. Hopefully not the last thing on your bucket list.
Yeah.
So in a few minutes, we're going to go all the way up to 10,000 feet. And then we're going to be dropping back to Earth, going 120 miles an hour. We're going to be burning the sky the whole way down. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be pretty crazy. Are you guys ready for it?
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Right on.
Yep.
Cool. How about you? You don't look too confident. Oh yeah. We have a scaredy cat here. Okay. So, any last pearls of wisdom to the people back home before we do this crazy thing?
My friends can have my hockey cards.
Yeah, right on. What is left for me?
Whatever hits the ground.
Cool.
Yeah. Oh my god.
How about you?
I should have made a will.
Yeah. How about you?
Just love to everybody.
Right on, guys. Give me a high five. Boom. Boom, boom, and let's go skydive.
How was that?
That was awesome. Thank you.
Welcome to skydiving.
Good job.
I even got something for you here in my pocket. Still got the...
Oh!
Here's your ass container box.
Thank you.
North.
Thank you.